be very thankful to him. And he said that as a Mumbaikar, Ajay Parag, the chairman of MTDC is here, we welcome him. Now I'll give straight to Shalini ji, and then whatever I have to say, I'll say. Parag ji, Ajay.
Mr. Parag ji. Good evening, ladies and hello. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Over the decades, tourism has experienced continued growth and deepening diversification to become one of the fastest growing economic sectors in the world. Modern tourism is closely linked to development and encompasses growing number of new destinations. These dynamics have turned tourism into a key driver for socio-economic progress. With an aim to strengthen the vision of our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi ji, the Ladies Wing of Indian Merchant Chamber is proud to celebrate World Tourism Day. Please welcome our guest of honor, the great Bollywood star, Mr. Neel Nitin Mukesh. I also humbly welcome the Managing Director of Maharashtra Tourism Development Corporation, Mr. Parag Jain. Thank you for being with us, sir. We also give out a hearty welcome to Mr. Atul Shah, Trustee Mumbai Port Trust, former Director of MTDC, ex-MLA, who has been instrumental in putting this event together. So with this initiative, let us raise awareness on the impact of tourism on countries and communities around the world and its potential as a force for creating a better world for all of us. I would now like to request Ms. Madhvi Vora, Chairperson, Program Committee, to introduce our guests for the evening.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Our guest today, Mr. Neel Nitin Mukesh, needs no introduction. He is a renowned actor in Bollywood with performances like Johnny Gaddar, New York, Lafange, Parinde, and Saad Khun Maaf. He has earned critical praise for all his performances. He is not only a fine actor, but a very good singer, being the son of the legendary singer Mukesh Ji. He supports NGO for needy women with food, shelter, vocational training. This is behind his grandmother, Saral Devi. And I request Mrs. Shalini Piramal to felicitate Neel Ji with a small token of appreciation.
Thank you.